way to the ring. From Long Island, New York, weighing in at 214 pounds, he is the Hardcore Champion, Zack Ryder.
Listen to that reaction.
Introducing the challenger from Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien, Sandow.
Oh man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
Sandow looking extremely focused here tonight.
Momentum can either be your best friend or your worst enemy. Right now, it doesn't seem that momentum is returning this guy's phone calls. He's the first WWE superstar whose manners are as good as his leg locks. After that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
Intercepted.
Suplex. Whatever Zack Ryder's doing here, it's working. You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh man, so powerful.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. Uh-oh, and down goes Ryder. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars. Oh, and Sandow is sent down hard to the mat. He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match.
A quick punch to the gut. Oh my gosh!
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Big power bomb.
There's some serious power right there. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna...
Just one big power move after another.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. Wow, this arena has come completely unglued. Hey, Damien saw it coming.
Championship on the line.
Why has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Oh, hold on here. Ryder needs to regroup. He's in big trouble. Ryder's feeling the effects of those blows to the head. He might be more hurt than we can tell.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. This is a grueling championship. Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one.
Now back over the right, looking for another object of some sort.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has
to. Oh, my gosh! Not the table! I'm not sure with any of these hits, but I've seen the slightest.
Good Lord, he's just had a bad time naming his opponent.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
This is for the Hardcore Championship.
This isn't good for Sandow. He's definitely in real trouble here.
He's got him hooked.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Damien Sandow can't change his fortune here. He's going to be on his way back to the locker room as the loser of this match.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Back into the ring now.
How the heck do you get up from that? Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Two. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Tonight,
there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his life.